We got the winners for about 1 round. We got us into the final. Every time we dropped a stick, it was in the first round. So we were in the final. We would have gotten a stick around if he hadn't fallen. When we find out what happened, then we can determine if it was, you know, a mishap or or someone tripped up. I didn't see the replay. I mean, you probably could tell me better because you guys are back here with the camera.
Well, he also, it looked like he hit the British runner on the inside. The British runner
so
was...
So did that mean the British runner was too close to the line?
Right. It looked like...
He hit the guy if he's in the middle of the lane.
Well, what I saw is that, that Patton was in his lane, and the other guy was maybe on the outside of his lane. Okay. So it might have been the British guy's fault.
Well,
I'm not sure.
When y'all find out exactly what happened, please tell me. Okay, when I was coming down here, because she called me and said y'all want to talk to me.
Once you see it, after you give KU State.
Sure.